원아이엠 닥터 원용 차디 어서버바이블 매트리스 섹스 프리딕팅 더 세컨드 카밍 오브 지저스 어라운드 10,740 Please let me start pulse 3-6-2 last trumpet Then the resurrection and rapture will be occurred in the blink of an eye at 300 milliseconds. The scenes of the resurrection and the rapture are described more in detail in the chapter 15 of 1 Corinthians. How it is written, it says, the dead will be raised imperishable, and will be changed in a flash, in the twinkling or blink of an eye, at the last trumpet. Here, will be changed means the state of the rapture. As the last trumpet will sound, the dead will be raised imperishable, and will be changed. However, the time required for the resurrection and the rapture will take not for hours, but in the twinkling or blink of an eye. Scientifically speaking, the blinking time is 300 milliseconds, which takes place in 0.3 seconds. It is a great science. That is what we cannot imagine today. But if we predict that this will be happened in circa AD 10,740, it should be possible. Please read 1 Corinthians 15:51-53. Next topic is verse 3-6-3. Rapture. Two men in the field. And two women grinding grain, one will be taken. Thanks for your listening. See you next time. Bye bye.